Yeah, I'm gonna need to fix this. Don't worry, I'll make it quick. I'll make it very, very quick. Gosh, dang it. Man, this is a shambles. This is not at all how I wanted this to go. Hold on, I'm fixing it, I'm fixing it, I'm fixing it. Man, this is how I start off the stream, dude. Just great. Okay, I think it's fixed. Hold up, let me. Hold up, let me. Let me go ahead and open back up, find us Freddy security breach. Man, this is not how I want this to go. Oh, there we go. Okay, capture any specific. Yeah, there we go. Wait, hold up. There we go. Okay, hold up. Okay, now it's working. Now it's working. Okay. Yeah, we just. Sorry about that. A few technical difficulties. Okay. It's gonna be a very scary game. Okay. Now we've got everything set up for real this time. Okay, so let's go ahead and get started in 3. Two, one. Yeah, new game. It's important. This game contains jump scares. Caution advised for people with histories. Fazbear Entertainment presents. Got these four, like rock stars. Are they performing a show or something? So I'm guessing these guys are gonna come and try to kill me. My bad, my bad. They all going up a little elevator up onto stage so that they can perform in front of everybody. Montgomery Gator, Roxanne Wolf, Clamrock Chica. Freddy Fazbear, then Freddy's just called Freddy Fazbear. Yeah, look, this dude's getting messed up. Warning. Alert detected high level. Oh no. Yeah, this is where the bad things start happening. What's going on? Is the game frozen? Oh, there we go. Okay. Starting up. Safe mode. Are we in the eyes of Freddy? Oh, dang. It's fully charged.
Showtime already? I am experiencing a malfunction. The recharge cycle is not complete.
Shh. Will you shut up?
Who said that?
I did. And down here.
Down where? I still do not see you.
Okay, listen. You were sleeping, so I opened the stomach hatch and climbed inside.
My stomach hatch? That place is reserved for oversized birthday cakes and piñatas. It is not a safe play area. There you are.
Bro, chill.
Scanning complete. How odd. Your guest profile is unknown to me. Who are you?
I'm Gregory.
Gregory. I will notify the main office. Huh. Connection error. I cannot connect to the main network.
It's her. She cut you off. She's not going to let you call for help until she finds me.
Who is looking for you? Your mother?
Shh. I hear footsteps.
Look out window. What window? Do you mean this?
That is the security guard. She can help.
No. I don't trust her.
Why not?
I don't know who she is, but she's trying to get me. Isn't there some other way for you to communicate with me besides talking so loudly?
Take this. It is a novelty Freddy Fazwatch.
Yo, chill, bro, chill.
What was that?
I am sending you an encoded message.
Open fa-
Hello, Gregory. It is me,
it's me, Freddy.
I will escort you to the main entrance. However, I am unable to leave this room.
You should have no problem.
There is a bomb in the back room. I will make it accessible to you now.
A door, though. Holy fuck. On the wall? Oh, I'm fucking scared. You mean this?
Well done, Gregory. There is an open air vent inside the maintenance room. You will have to climb through the ventilation system and release me from the outside.
Dark in there.
There is nothing to be scared of. You can do it.
No, there's a lot to be scared of. Save personal to say. Okay. Yo, helpy. Bruh, I don't want to do this, bruh. No, actually, exit. Oh, I'm fucking scared. Jump. Scariest fucking game in the world. Sorry for cussing so much, but like, I am seriously fucking scared. I am so scared. I crouch? Okay. Bro, what the fuck is that? What the fuck is that?
Your performance was perfect tonight. Thank you. Your hair is beautiful. Your tail is beautiful. Everyone was watching you.
Fuck.
Fuck.
What the fuck is that sound? Do I open this? What do I do? I can't see anything. How do I open it? Oh, okay, I'm not meant to go in there. Then where am I meant to go?
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for visiting, and we hope you enjoyed the show. Freddy and the gang are pretty tired, but they'll be back again next week after a few days of scheduled maintenance.
I need a backstage pass. Yo, what? Level 3 security pass. How are you doing, bruh? How all y'all doing? I'm legit just clinging on the walls. Holy shit. Where do I get that backstage pass? What the fuck is that? Something is behind there. No autographs. Moni needs to rest up for the next show. Off limits. Distraction is temporarily closed. He's just waiting for the attention. Bro, something is banging on that door. Something is trying to get out. I assume this requires a pass, right? Like, surely they wouldn't allow you just to go and visit this dude. Yeah, level 5 security pass. Yo. They're not gonna hurt me if they see me, right? Like, I just wanna be friends. Like, why can't we all just be friends, dude? 10. I'm here. I'm coming to rescue. I can't rescue him there. Oh, there. Okay. I think we're good. I just... Hold up, how do I collect this? Party foul, customer claim. We paid for the glam, Freddy, Mega Deluxe, party pack, and Freddy broke down as soon as he got on stage. We paid to have him at the table and sing for two. He was supposed to give her the cake. My daughter's birthday has been ruined. I demand a refund. Oh, shit. I don't think I'm gonna go in there yet. It's too scary. Is this meant to be open? Like, was that open before? Got a bunch of eye-like things. Alright, I'm coming, Freddy. I'm gonna rescue you.
The stupid door won't open.
Oh, you are going to need a photo pass to open the door. Apologies, I assumed you had one already. Well, you should be able to find one at a convenience counter.
Oh, Lord. What a wait. Let me look on the missions thing. Yeah, there we go. Find Freddy a photo pass. Where the frick am I gonna find a convenience counter? Can I go in here? Alright, level 3 security pass. Thank God. Oh, this dude is crazy, bruh. This Gator Man is crazy. They all require a security pass, so I don't need to deal with them at the moment. no. I have to go over here, don't I? There's no one's gonna hurt me over here, right? There's no one here. But what the fuck is that? What the fuck? Yo. Oh, why can't I stand on it? I just wanna... boogie, bro. Parking? Bro, I don't wanna... Why would I wanna come here, bro? I've seen what this place... What places like these are about, bro. Why would I ever wanna come here? Seriously, ain't nobody wanna come here. Wait, this whole place requires a level 3 security pass. Well, can't get my photo thing over here. Fuck. I can't see anything, dude. Like, literally, I can't see a thing. Bro, oh my gosh. What the? What door is this? What? What is that? What? What is this? Okay, I found it. I found it. I found it. What the fuck? Jesus Christ. Sorry about that. I'm sorry, Jesus. I'm so scared. I'm sorry, Jesus, but, like, seriously, I'm sorry, Jesus. But in all seriousness, I'm so scared. Got a t-shirt. Can I wear it? Man, if only there was a flashlight. Then I could see where I'm going. Then I could see where I was going. Oh, that vent scared the shit out of me. Bro, I can't find it. I actually can't find it. Let me look somewhere else. Is this it? Well, it's another gift. I got it! Oh, okay.
Now, please come let me out.
Okay. Just as long as you promise not to kill me. Okay, maybe I was just overlooking. Seriously, dude, do not kill me. I just
Way to go, superstar! I knew you could do it. I know how to get you out of here. Climb back into my chest cavity. There is still time, but we must hurry. If I am spotted, I will certainly be taken back to my room. I will escort you to the main exit through the utility tunnels. It is the safest path.
Okay, but you better be careful moving around. I don't want to be crushed and twisted into a meat pretzel.
Okay. Okay, so bots cannot find Gregory while he's controlling Freddy. How to use WA is need to control Freddy. Proceed to exit. Okay. Here I go. Get out. The main lobby. Get out. The instructions are simple.
I am sorry, Gregory. I would love to do a tour, but it is closing time, and this door is locked. Look for a door with my icon on it.
A door with your icon? Okay.
I am sorry, Gregory.
Okay,
love to do a tour, but it is closing time, and this door is locked. Look for a door with my icon on it.
I can't find a door with your icon on it. Yeah, I can. I'm just kidding. Alright, where am I gonna find it? Nah, it ain't that one. Oh wait, do you mean this one? I didn't see this before. I'm sorry, I know you can't do a tour, but like, I just wanna explore the rest of this place. The things I didn't see. Alright, let's go. What happens now? What the fuck, bro? What the hell? How are you doing?
If you're down here, say something. She's down here. We have to go back.
Do not worry, Gregory. Even if we are spotted, you are safe with me. She would never suspect we are traveling together. However, we should still do our best to avoid her. If I am sent back to my room, we will never get to the lobby before midnight.
Holy shit. What the fuck? What the fuck?
I feel you are broken.
Don't worry about it, I'm fine.
No, I feel that something is wrong. I am taking you to the first aid station.
There's no time! I'm fine!
What the fuck? Insert. Hold up, wait, let me... Enter first aid. What the fuck is
Freddy,
that?
You're supposed to be on lockdown.
Officer Vanessa, I do not know how I got here.
Well, you totally blew it tonight, you know. Your system crashed and you ruined the show. Now, parts and services have you on reduced power. They said it's a safety precaution. Just one more thing to deal with.
I apologize.
Okay. Look, we're like 15 minutes from closing and some kid is sneaking around backstage. If you see anything, notify me immediately. I already alerted the others. Now, go back to your room.
Oh, no.
I told you she was after me.
I said nothing. I will keep you safe. Let us go.
Well. Well, she already notified the others, so... Either way, we're... kind of screwed. Like, seriously, we're kind of screwed.
Where are we?
We are now under the Pizzaplex. These utility tunnels connect all the attractions.
We can go anywhere in the building?
Correct. Phazerblast, Monty Golf, Roxy Raceway. They are all accessible to staff, with high enough clearance, of course. Guests are never allowed down here, but, yours is a special... situation.
Hell yeah, it is. What the fuck? Oh shit. What the fuck? What do I do? I'm on low power. What the fuck do I do? Do I stop? What do I do? I'm on low power. What the fuck? Freddy out of power. Freddy's out of power. He's unable to help until the start of the next hour. Oh, god damn it.
I am terribly sorry. The recharge cycle had not yet completed when I found you. You must continue without me. I will guide you on your fast watch in case you get into any trouble.
I don't know if I can do this alone.
Oh, that running scared the shit out of me. I'm not kidding. That running actually scared the shit out of me. Foods. Attention, kitchens. All food materials must be securely stocked. Door at closing. Chica has been caught eating from the kitchen garbage after hours. The maintenance repairs are costly and will come out of kitchen staff paychecks. Management. Okay, let me save my spot. We got Helpy here walking through the streets. Yes. Bro. What is this? What the fuck? Okay, that was my bad. Game over, retry. Okay, that actually was kind of tame. I kind of took that. I was kind of expecting like something like that was going to make me jump out of my seat and fall onto the ground. Okay, that was actually kind of tame. Okay, so now we know we got Chica to worry about here. Okay, let's... Distraction. Yeah, look at that. Hold up, she saw me. Okay, that was okay, watch, I'm about to get taken out over and over. And like, do they kill me or do they just take me back to the lobby or something? Actually, can I go over? No, I can't. Can't go over here. So I pretty much had no choice but to go over here. Alright, so what to do? Can I hide? Saw me. Man, I don't know, how do I hide? Am I meant to go like directly into the bathrooms like the second I hit the buckets or the cans? I think so, cause what else would I do to escape? There we go. I think I got away. Do I hide in the bathrooms?
This area is off limits.
Okay, still press left to crouch. We were crouching. The bards will have a harder time finding you. A blue outline means you are not visible. A yellow outline means a bot is currently looking for you. A red outline means you have been found. Got it. Watch, they gonna come back in here. Alright, are they gone? Nah, they wasn't gone. They was right around the corner. How do I get them to go away? Like, how do I get away? Do I just go, like... Nah, that was a mistake. How do I get away? I hide in those stalls.
This area is off limits.
Hey, I don't get how to get out of this situation. Maybe I just... Oh, here we go. God dang it. I'm not sure. How do I get away? Like, do I just run? Run for it.
Maybe I could distract her with something.
Okay, here we go. Press E to knock over objects over and distract bots. Don't get spotted. Alright, now what do I do?
This area is off limits.
Okay, I may have gone away. Alright, let's get out of here. That was scary. Level 1 security pass. Oh wait. Hold left shift to run. You can't run forever. Yeah, I think I may know why they're telling me this now. Cause something's about to come out and I'm gonna need to run. I know this game. Well, I don't know this game actually, because I just started playing it, so I'm not too familiar with it. Save my spot now while I got the chance. Yes. Oh, there's a broken light. There's a lot of things saying that the gate can't go out. I'm guessing the gate is like the one who's like already crazy as it is, even without hunting people down and stuff. He's already crazy. Yep. See, he's already crazy. Already crazy. I'm not gonna lie, that one actually got me. Like, that one got me. That one got me scared out of my chair. My god. Bro, why'd I look back? Bro, they all coming after me. What? I have to go up the stairs? Bro, I don't know where the fuck I'm going. Where the fuck am I going? Legit, I'm just running around in circles at this point. Exit. Exit.
Well done, Gregory. You found a security office. You should be quite safe here. The doors were designed to keep our highly trained security staff safe in the event of an emergency. As long as the doors stay closed, which they will. As long as there is ample power.
Freddy! The power's only at 15% and they're pounding on the door! How am I gonna get out of here?
Do not panic. You should see an interface on the security desk. Hold on while I make it accessible to you. There. You can now activate security protocols. Your fast watch is now connected to the security camera. Those boxes on your mini-map are nearby security cameras. When movement is detected by the camera's motion sensors, you should see red alert icons. Switch between the cameras to find a safe path out of the office and to the main lobby.
Oh, shit. Well, do not go out that way, because that dude is... That dude is right there trying to get me. Freaking Gator Boy. Alright, let me look at the security. Where am I? Dude, he's gone. He's fucking gone. Okay, well, do not go right. I know that. What the fuck? Why is it? What? God damn it. You fucking bitch. I can't collect that shit. I'm not gonna lie, like, the one with the gator, when the gator guy, like, pounded on the door and stuff, that one actually got me out of my, that one actually made me jump a little, so I will give them props for that. That one actually got me. Hiding place. Press E next to a hiding place to escape the bots. Warning, a bot that watches you hide may instantly find you. So the bots can, so that's a hiding place. Well, man, they're gonna find me instantly. Watch, they're gonna pull me out from underneath the box. Or over the box. I don't fucking know. Bro, like, I'm sorry, but, like, why can't y'all just take me to my mama? Like, seriously, just take me to my mother. I just want to get home. Seriously, why can't I just go home? Like, why they gotta try and hunt me down and stuff to try and attack me? Like, why can't you just take me home? Like, I just want to go home, man. Hold up, what? Alright, I think it's safer now. Fuck. Can you at least let me collect this? Alright, thank you. Got a dang chica piñata. Next time she tries to get me, I'm gonna smack her with it. Alright, at least I got to get whatever that was, the chica piñata. And they say my name too with it. Guess to add the creepiness. What was that? Which way does that go? Or where? Sounds? Oh, shit. get juked. Get juked. Alright, I juked that Chica.
No, no! Wait, I'm still here! Now what am I supposed to do?
How unfortunate, Gregory. You missed your chance. But there is still hope. You should be able to escape when the security doors reopen at 6 a.m. Until then, keep moving. And try not to draw attention to yourself. If there is another way out, I will help you find it.
You pinky promise, bruh? You pinky promise me you're gonna help me find my way out of this bitch. Well, I see this little motherfucking janitor animatronic guy. If he sees me, is he gonna kill me too? I'm curious. But to be completely honest, I'd rather not find out. Let me go and save my spot. Oh, shit. Oh, call me entry pass. What does that do? I just hope that little traffic light thing animatronic doesn't alert the janitor. I mean, that janitor doesn't seem to be hostile, at least not yet. But this is stupid. Oh, he just tells me, get out of here. Okay, so he doesn't kill me, he just tells me to go. Okay, alright, that's what I'm trying to do, man. Like, I'm trying my best to get out. But it's not easy. It's actually, in fact, to be honest, it's kind of hard. What? Where the fuck did she come from? Seriously, where the fuck did she come from? Like, I was checking the cameras. She wasn't anywhere on the damn cameras. On God, like, she went on the cameras. Sorry, Jesus. Look at all these fools. Frick is this? I didn't see this before. Oh, that's just a... Okay, no need to pay attention to that. It's just a damn trash can. What the fuck? Bro, somebody's near. But I don't know who. Why can I jump over these? No, I can't. I want to, though. I want to jump over those, like, I want to be, like, a ninja or something. shit. Oh, never mind. Okay, that's just a... No, that... Yeah, that's Cheek right there. Okay, that... I don't worry about that... That janitor guy. That dude's chill. Straight up just eating junk, bruh. What the frick? Okay, I think I can't tell if I see it on the cameras or not.
Well done, Superstar. You have accessed the lobby. Unfortunately, that complimentary entry ticket does not allow you to enter the pizzeria. You can find an upgrade machine in customer service.
Upgrade comp pass at upgrade machine. Where the frick do I find that? Alright, I'm gonna need to find this little... What the f... Dude, that scared the shit out of me. Yo, can we be friends? Yo, janitor guy, can we be friends? Like, can you help me team up on these dudes? Like, they're trying to kill me. Right, phaser blast, we need you to protect the galaxy. This looks like laser tag. Man, why can't we do something like this? Like, why can't we just go and play laser tag? Man. Oh, yo, what's up, Wallabiji Hacker? Welcome to the stream. Thank you for the raid. How you doing? So, yeah, I know I am indeed doing two streams in one day. This time, this one is on Twitch, and this one is me playing Freddy Fazbear Security Breach for the first time. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. I don't think I can hide now. I've already been caught. Hold up, can I hide? Alright, is there a hiding place here? Nope. Well, I'm gonna get caught. I'm not even gonna bother trying to run, because at that point, I was pretty much gonna get caught either way. So, Waluigi, I may have asked this already, but how was your day? How was the crab game stream, by the way? I remember I joined briefly. I joined the crab game stream you were doing. And I just said, like, hi and stuff, and that I had plans. So, as you can see, those plans were that I would do a second stream today. This stream being on Twitch of me playing Five Nights at Freddy's Security Breach for the first time. This game came out recently. It has been pretty fun so far. It also has been pretty scary a bit, so there's that. Alright, let's get out.
Well done, Superstar. You have accessed the lobby. Unfortunately, that complimentary entry ticket does not allow you to enter the pizzeria. You can find an upgrade machine in customer service.
What the frick? Since when was that a thing? What? Are you serious? I didn't know that until now. That's stupid, bruh. Man, what? I didn't know that. Man, I didn't know they could do that. I thought they were just, like, the last dude. Like, he just told me, go, bruh. Like, I didn't know they could, like, jump scare you and stuff like that. Man, that's dumb. Well, yeah, I know, like, that's stupid, bruh. Like, that's just dumb. See, like, look, this dude just tells me to go. Like, he's chill, but the other dudes, like, whenever I get caught in their light, they be catching me and stuff. So apparently they're, like, pretty much Chica's servants or something. And screw those guys. Oh, no, no. Okay. They can't go over here. Go away. Level 2 security. Yeah, no, I already read that. Yeah, it is security. Oh, yeah. Oh, that makes sense, because it's security. Okay, that makes more sense now. Yeah, this is my first time playing. Have you played this before? Have you already played this by any chance? Man, I can't get in there. Yeah, I can't get in there. Go away. I'm guessing maybe they detect my movement or something. Because I'm not sure how else they would find me. See Chica up there. Oh, they looking for me. How did I not get caught? Wait. Oh, I can hide. Alright, yeah, I'm a hide. Easy money. My cousin worked here. You said magnet screw with ticket machines. Just head up to Fazpad. You can get down to customer service through the back door and grab a stack of tickets. I'll be waiting for you outside. If you hear any robots, just hide until they leave. You'll be fine. Nobody seen a Let's Play. Oh, you seen a Let's Play. Was it good? I'm just curious. Screw off. So head up to Fazpad. I can get down to customer service through the back door. You'll be waiting for me outside. Wait, so do we actually like go over there? Okay, let's. I think it's safe to exit. Okay, let's. Oh, I can hide in there as well. Hold up, can I go in there? Okay, never mind. I already went in there. Of course, I could go in there. Oh, screw off. Can I hide? What? Why can't I hide in there? Yeah, here we go. Yeah, it was, okay, that's good, it was fun. I'm glad to hear that you thought it was fun. I, for some reason, find scary games more funny. That's good. Wait, really? Will this be a YouTube video? Maybe, I'll consider. So, for some reason, you find scary games more funny than scary, Man, I wish I was like that, because then I'd be laughing and having a good time playing these games more than I would be freaking out and being on the edge of my seat. Man, why can't, man, I'm sorry, but Wally Jack, I envy you for that, for finding games more fun than scary, because, like, when you play scary games like this, you probably just be laughing and having a good time, man. Oh, wait, you still get jump scared. Okay, so there's that. Okay, got it. Where the frick did you go? Screw off. I think everything is locked. Yeah, those doors are locked, so I can't get in them. Alright, time to go up the stairs. I know. Why can't y'all take me to my family then? If y'all know my family's looking for me, why can't y'all take me to them? Why gotta kill me and stuff? Seriously, dude, that's... Y'all are disgraceful. Bro, I can hear myself breathing. I can hear my player character, Gregory, breathing. I mean, I can't blame him, because, like, this does seem like a tight space. It's really small, so... You kind of would be breathing in such a tight spacing. Hold up, never mind. That was in Chica. That was one of them security guards. Now, I want no candy, but... Dude, she's right there, bro. Going up the stairs. Can you go down the stairs so that I can escape?
Your family is looking for you.
Okay.
This ticket doesn't even work. It says good for entrance to the lobby shops.
Shit.
Available at customer service.
Fuck.
Also good for one free prize from
Well, I'm screwed.
While
I'm screwed. I'm screwed. I'm screwed. I don't know why I did that. I just wanted to test it out. Clearly, I can't do that. I don't get why they even have that there. Like, you're pretty much just gonna get yourself killed doing that. I'm back here? You tell me I'm all the way back here again. I just want a birthday present. Chica name shirt. It ain't none of your damn business. Yeah, she's coming downstairs. Okay, this is what we're gonna do. We're gonna while she's over there, we'll go up here. We're gonna go up here. No one's gonna find us. Oh, I can hide in... Hold up, what is this? Photo pass. Hold up, how do I use this? I don't think I can.
This area is off limits.
Bro, I can hear your feet clanking. Like, it's shaking this whole freaking room. I'm gonna get found. Dang. I don't know how I lived.
This ticket doesn't even work. It says, good for entrance to the lobby shops. Upgrade options available at customer service. Also good for one free prize from Glamrock Gifts while supplies last.
I wonder what the free prize is.
The store needs a daycare pass.
Alright, well, for now, let's go over here. There's another one of these guys. How did they find me, bruh? I thought I was in... I thought I was hidden, bruh. I thought I was hidden. I don't know how the frick they found me. Man, screw these security guards. Nope. You're not getting me again. Got me again. Where's the hiding place? Where's the fucking hiding place?
This area is off limits.
Lost the fucking hiding place.
Where are
you? God damn it. And we, oh, I got an achievement by Steam for this game. Dodge and weave. I guess because I somehow still escaped, even though I didn't even find a hiding spot. Like, I just escaped. Okay, nope. God damn it. Fuck's sake. Bro, this guard is annoying. You ain't gonna see me. Ain't nobody in here. God damn it, they're going there. I need to go in there. Well, I ain't. Well, shit. Okay, I kind of blew that one, I ain't gonna lie. I probably should just went on with my day. Fuck's sake. Yeah, rest in peace. It's all good, though. It's all good. We don't have to worry too much. It's all good. It's all good.
Well done, Superstar. You have access to the lobby. Unfortunately, that complimentary entry ticket does not allow you to enter the pizzeria. You can find an upgrade machine in customer service.
Yeah, it is all good. Yeah, we're gonna do this. This game be hitting, it really do be hitting hard. Alright, I think I got away. That was scary. Alright, let's go over here. I'm done with that. Now we're here. Oh, I can hide in these things? Oh, never mind. There's a hiding place there. Oh, that requires an item. Okay, let's go ahead and push the button. Oh, this just leads over here. What the frick did they come over here? Wait, yo. Bro, that was so dumb. Holy, wait, did I escape? Did I just escape? How did I escape? Like, how the frick did I escape? Let's hide for now. Dude, I escaped. I escaped. What, how? How did they know I was in there? Oh, I can't run no more. Bruh, how'd they know I was in there that time? Game was rigged. And I'm back here again.
Entry ticket does not allow you to enter.
employees only.
Limits.
the crappy Mr. Hippo fridge magnet? Lame.
I am sorry, Gregory. I am truly sorry.
Your family is looking for you.
Wait, I'm gonna need that wait, what? Oh, the Mr. Hippo magnet. Alright. Shit, I'll keep it. Where the frick?
This area is off limits.
What the fuck? Oh, I'm gonna need that. Alright, so if that's the case, then I shall keep it. And use it once
the
time.
This ticket doesn't even work. It says,
and you...
good for entrance to the lobby shops. Upgrade options available at customer service. Also good for one free prize from Glamrock Gifts while supplies last.
I wonder what the free prize is.
Well, we already got the free prize, to be fair. Is there any hiding places? Doesn't look like it. Wait, can I hide this trash can? Man, why can't I hide that trash can? Ain't never gonna find me. I think I can hide over here. Oh, yo, a little bag. Oh, I got two new messages. Easy. Thank you for contacting the low-budget building contractors. We have done a preliminary inspection, finding nothing wrong with your ventilation system. The loud clanging, banging, and scraping noises, which were reported, don't appear to be reproducible. Call us if it happens again. Invoice attached, Keith. Okay, got it. I don't know if that applies to us. Jeez, stop making so much noise. The dude right there is gonna find us and report us. Dang, I need to wait for that dude to go. Then I can safely get out of here. Go. Hold up. Oh, this is just a hiding place. Alright. If that's the case, I'll just go ahead and be on my way. So, according to you, Waluigi Hacker, I'm gonna need this Mr. Hippo Magnet, whatever the frick that is. Wait, what is this? Oh, I see, there's a present right here. A Glam Chica plush. When the frick is that gonna be useful? I hear somebody coming nearby, so I may just hide for it. What the fuck? Okay, nothing over here. Alright, let me get out. Can I save my progress? Like, is there any way I can save my progress without the little helpy thing? Like, I want to save my progress. Oh, I can't go in here yet. I need a level 4 security pass. Alright, so I have to go in here. Excuse me, why can't I... Hold up, is this where I keep magnets?
It ain't my pass!
Try that terrible magnet you found.
Wait, hold up.
Yes! The magnet scrambled the machine!
Oh, yeah, there we go.
Now it's some kind of daycare pass?
That is great news. I will meet you in the daycare. The entrance is on the second floor balcony.
use daycare pass to get into day. Hold up, how do I get into daycare? Use day. Okay, so yeah, that's what the magnet was for. Alright, so yeah, so that's what you meant, well, let me check, or when you said I was gonna need that magnet. So now the magnet has served its purpose. Yeah, now we can go in here anytime we want. Alright, we're making progress. We're making progress. I hear Chica. Alright, so where am I gonna find that daycare pass? Is this it right here? Nah, just a little thing that contains a new message. Hi, Dave. Customer complaint. You should fire Dave. Excuse me. You should fire Dave. He sucks. Dang. Really wrote a whole message just to say how much they hate Dave. Dang, I guess Dave is like one of those employees that people just can't stand. Okay, where do I go now? Frick, I think I hear Chica. Man, can I say my progress? Like, I don't want to have to do all this over again. Like, this was so hard to pull off. I really don't want to do this a second time. Bro, there's a security guard over there. Bro, get out of here. Freaking ATM. Got an arcade, some arcade machines. Alright, I wanna go and... Can I open any? Yeah, I can open. Okay. Let me save now. There we go. I am not doing all that a second time. Alright, now if we die, our progress is saved. Thank God. Alright, so over by the daycare room, where's that freaking daycare room? So this place called Freddy Fazbear's Mega Pizzaplex. So this, I'm guessing, is meant to be some kind of mall or something. Oh, God damn it! I don't have a hiding spot either. Just to add more pain. Shut up. I'm about to hide in here, bro. Yeah, I'm hiding. Alright, go. I'm guessing I have to get in here somehow. I'll use this. Oh, here we go. Okay, here we go, here we go. Superstar daycare pickup. Okay, here we go, here we go. What's in here? Yo, how you doing, bruh? Guys in here. Got bathrooms. Yeah, I'm guessing these are like where people go use toilet. Here we got all these little stands. More toilets. And more traffic guys. I kinda like these guys, they seem kinda chill. New message. Night terrors, customer complaint. My son never had sleeping problems, but after spending an evening in the daycare, he refuses to sleep with the lights out anymore. He just cries and cries. And then when I do let him keep the lights on, he wets the bed. Oh gosh dang. They probably saw, like, the true horrors of this place. That's what I'm guessing. Oh, there's a save right there. So I could've used that the whole time. But nah, wasn't worth risking it. Yeah, before it just wasn't worth risking another death. What the fuck? Oh, okay. We got all these people. Oh, there's water around here. All these trees aren't alive. Alright, I don't think there's anything. Oh, that's because there's one animatronic that hates the dark. Oh, okay. Wait, so one so that kid got haunted by that animatronic, and now because of that he hates the dark, is that what you were trying to say?
Gregory, I am unable to reach you. Check the daycare security desk for a security badge, then let me in.
Okay, wait, hold up. Find it. Oh, security desk. Okay, here we go. Okay, my bad. I was distracted. Who's this guy? Some moon boy. Moontrop sleep time candy. Is that the animatronic that hates the dark? Well, I can't. I'll probably find out later. Sue's about to come haunt me, I know it. Frick. How do I get out? Okay, there we go. My bad. I panicked there for a second. Oh, we got party tables. Hold up, what is... This one got knocked over. There ain't any on that one. This dude looks like some gesture guy. Kinda look like the Jet Wolf from Deltarune. This dude and some other dude. I'm guessing those are two animatronics we'll be seeing later. But I'm not sure what else to do. I'm pretty sure we're gonna need to hold up. Can we open this? I think we're gonna need to use the slide. Cause it doesn't seem like we can open this. I guess we'll come back there later. Alright, let's go down the slide. What the frick? I'm in the ball pit. What the? Ah, crap. I gotta get out. I have to get out. Bro, let me out, bro. Let me out.
Hello? New friends. You're sure I'm late. Are we having a slumber party? Where are all your friends? We can finger paint, tell stories, drink fizzy pass into our heads. No!
Shit. Fuck, where do I go? Ah, hell. Not again. I'm surprised this dude didn't take me out. How do I hide?
No,
frick is up with this dude? Dude is crazy. This is like the only nice animatronic world kind of. Oh, so like this dude doesn't. So I'm guessing by that you mean like this dude ain't the only one who. This dude's like the only one who doesn't try to kill you. Alright, well, at least he's the only one who doesn't try to kill me. Shit.
New friend, this area is off limits. You're gonna get us in trouble. Don't you want a puppet show? I have glitter glue. You like glitter glue?
Oh, security badge. Security badges allow access to numbered security doors. Player security level is tracked on the Faz watch.
Past your bedtime, you must be punished.
Gregory, I do not know what you did, but the lights are out in the daycare. You need to find the emergency backup generators and turn them on. They're in the play structures.
Okay, press E to press and hold E to recharge my flashlight. Bro, I'm soft locked. Let's go.
Must be fun.
I didn't know this dude could go in the vent. Could go in the slides. I can't see the screen, but I've seen the moon guy. By the way, I'm in audio-only mode, since my internet won't work. Oh, okay, so that's why you can't see the screen, but yeah, I've seen the moon guy. Got killed by him twice.
Naughty boy. Naughty.
limits. This area is off limits. You're gonna get us in trouble. Don't you want a puppet show? I have glitter glue. You like glitter glue? Is glue going out?
Thank God. Finally, we did it.
Jump in. We need to get out of here now. They have found you.
Gosh, dang it. Alright, let's try that again.
Get out of here now! They have found you!
Go upstairs. And do not worry. They cannot find you while we are together.
This area is off limits.
Are you lost?
Keep an eye on that. At the end of each hour, get into a research station where you will be caught as soon as you're marked on the FAS map.
We are almost out of time. We need to get to a recharge station immediately. Every hour, the power is diverted to the recharge stations. When that happens, the lights go out. And when that happens, the daycare attendant is free to roam the building. It will find you.
been? We need to get out of here now. They have found you.
Go upstairs. And do not worry. They cannot find you while we are together. We are almost out of time. We need to get to a recharge station immediately. Every hour, the power is diverted to the recharge stations. When that happens, the lights go out. And when that happens, the daycare attendant is free to roam the building. It will find you.
What happened there?
Now they have found you.
Go upstairs and do not worry, they cannot find you while we are together. We are almost out of time. We need to get to a recharge station immediately. Every hour, the power is diverted to the recharge stations. When that happens, the lights go out. And when that happens, the daycare attendant is free to roam the building. It will find you.
So apparently Freddy can get killed too. Where is the recharge station?
Now they have found you.
Go upstairs and do not worry, they cannot find you while we are together.
We are almost out of time. We need to get to a recharge station immediately. Every hour, the power is diverted to the recharge stations. When that happens, the lights go out. And when that happens, the daycare attendant is free to roam the building. It will find you.
Okay, here we go.
What was that?
That is a fountain. A fountain is a decorative reservoir used for discharging water.
Not the fountain. You didn't see the dancing rabbit lady right in front of us?
No, I did not. There is no rabbit at the Mega Pizzaplex. Not anymore.
This is crazy. It's like the whole place is trying to get me.
I am not.
Why?
I do not know. I want to help you. Maybe they want to help you too.
I doubt it. For some reason, you're different.
Sleepover.
Good news. The front doors will open in 5 hours.
Good news? 5 hours? I'm not gonna last 5 minutes!
Do not panic. If we get separated again, you can always call me on your fast watch. As long as we...
Press Q to call Freddy for help. Okay.
You should get moving. You can access the main atrium with your new security badge. Gregory, I have identified 2 possible exit points. The main loading dock is located under the food court on the first floor. There is also a fire escape in the 3rd floor prize counter. Check your fast watch. I will mark both locations on your fast map. It appears that you have no fast map. You should be able to obtain one from the greeter on the center balcony.
It's a crappy Mr. Hippo fridge magnet? Lame.
I am sorry, Gregory. I am truly sorry.
Thank you.
I really, really do not know where this map is. You said where, but like... But I've been looking everywhere and I can't find it. Oh, there's this Fazpad. But I feel like I've looked up there already and I still couldn't find anything. Maybe.
Hi, please take this map. Take a map.
Okay.
Thank you. Please enjoy. Free map.
Okay, so that was how we collect our free map then, I guess. Okay, so this is the next hub world. Okay, so can we save? Go ahead and recharge my flashlight. Can I save game? I wanna save my game. There. Okay, here we go. I may need to get out for this. Okay, here we go. Okay, so, I think I'm gonna go ahead and wrap things up here. Okay, let me go ahead and pause, let me go ahead and turn off desktop audio, let's go to the webcam. Alright, here we go, and also, let me go ahead and, alright, there we go. Alright, just had to make sure my progress got saved and that I exited freely. Okay, so yeah, I think I'm gonna go ahead and wrap things up there. This was a fairly fun stream. I did have a good time playing Freddy Fazbear's. I did have a good time playing Five Nights at Freddy's Security Breach. It was quite scary too, I must say. But yeah, that was fun. So yeah, I think I'm gonna go ahead and wrap things up there. But before I do, I wanna check and see if there's someone I can raid. Okay, so no one that I know of is currently live at the moment, so I'm just gonna go ahead and end things off here. This was still a pretty fun stream, and even though we won't be raiding anybody, there's still gonna be some epic gamer music in the end credits. So yeah, I think I'm gonna go ahead and wrap things up here. If you guys like the stream, then please consider following if you want to be notified when I do stream again. And yeah, that's gonna be it for this stream. I'll see you guys and gals later. Peace!